To begin restoring trust, we focused on six key priorities. Get veterans off wait lists and into clinics. Fix systemic scheduling problems. Address cultural issues. Hold people accountable where willful misconduct or management negligence are documented. Establish regular and ongoing disclosures of information. And finally, quantify the resources needed to consistently deliver timely, high-quality healthcare.